हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन। दिस इज योर 9th चैप्टर इंटरनेट सर्विसेज। वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आर 8th चैप्टर विद एक्सरसाइज लूप्स एंड ग्राफिक्स इन पाइथन इन आर प्रीवियस वीडियो। इफ यू वांट टू सी दैट प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, देन यू विल गेट द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ प्रीवियस चैप्टर। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डू द एक्सरसाइज इंटरनेट सर्विसेज। एज वी ऑल नो about the internet services very well, because we are using in our daily life in official as well as in at home in the form of Facebook, blogs, YouTube। जैसे कि हम सभी लोग जानते हैं इंटरनेट हम जो है काफ़ी डेली यूज में हम जो है यूज़ कर रहे हैं अपना थ्रू द फोन जो है कंप्यूटर है आपका। इट्स all about social networking site. A social networking site is an online platform that allows user to connect with other user and share their ideas and interests. It also helps us to find useful information. It is a web-based service where users have to set up their accounts and create digital profiles. They can then select and follow other members as their contact, like Facebook, Twitter, and Google Plus are a few common social networking websites. We are using also Facebook to connect with our families and friends. हम जो है फेसबुक यूज़ करते हैं, यूट्यूब चैनल यूज़ करते हैं, और इवन वी आर ऑल्सो टेकिंग क्लास। फेसबुक लॉन्च्ड इन 2004 इज नाउ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर सोशल नेटवर्किंग साइट्स। वी आर ऑल्सो टेकिंग क्लास इन माइक्रोसॉफ्ट टीम ऐप और ऑल्सो इन जूम एंड जूम ऐप। सो हियर इज ऑल्सो ट्विटर। ट्विटर अलाउज users to communicate through short message called tweets. Twitter was founded by Jack Dorsey, Evan Williams and Big Stone in 2006. And you know very well about the YouTube. YouTube is an online video site that allows you to view, share and upload videos. So now come to the exercise of this chapter. Now here choose the correct options. So which of the following is a social network sites? Facebook or put Twitter, all of these? Yes, all of these are social networking site. Come to the second, which of the following is an instant messaging platform? Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, all of these? Yes, again all of these will be the correct answer here. Next, which symbol is used to search the messages related to a particular topic on Twitter? So, A will be the correct answer here. This is a symbol given. Next is, which of the following is a cloud computer service? So, Google Drive. Next, which of the following is not a microblogging site? So, Socialcast will be the correct answer here. Now, come to the next here about the state, whether it's true or false. So, first will be the true. Twitter was founded by Jack Dorsey, Evan Williams and Big Stone in 2006, as I have already told. Second is Facebook was founded by Evan Williams. No, it's false. It was founded by Mark Zuckerberg, Dustin Moscow and Tris. Next is, a blog is a type of social networking site. Yes, it's true. See, next, a post is a message that is sent by us to other user on a social networking site. No, it's false. Now, please recheck your answers. 4, again here, a post is a message that is sent by us to other users on a social network site. It will be true. Clear? Now come to the next. Jack Dorsey is one of the founders of Twitter. Yes, it's again true. YouTube was founded in the year 2004. No, it's not a correct, it's a false. Actually, it was founded in the year 2006. Next, we can reach to any place by using the Google Maps. Yes, it's true. Now come to the fill in the blanks. We can log into Facebook using our registered email address and password. हम अपनी फेसबुक को कैसे चला सकते हैं? हम उसको रजिस्टर करेंगे ईमेल एड्रेस से और पासवर्ड से. ब्लॉग इज अ शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वेब ब्लॉग. नेक्स्ट, द मैसेजेस दैट आर सेंड एंड रिसीव्ड ऑन ट्विटर आर कॉल्ड ट्वीट्स. जैसे कि मैंने आपको बताया था स्टार्टिंग में, इन 2006 यूट्यूब वॉज परचेज्ड बाय गूगल. इंटरनेट टीवी इज ऑल्सो नोन एज वेब टेलीविजन. Next, email should never be sent without a subject. Next, the code of conduct that is followed while working on the internet is called netiquette. So note down all answers in your book. In our next video, we will do the next chapter, that is Synfig Studio chapter 10. Thank you for watching this. Bye-bye to all.